With us now, ladies and gentlemen, wrestling's only, one and only, living legend, Bruno Sammartino. And in a most unusual circumstance, in an empty arena, because wherever this man has appeared through the years, as the biggest name in professional wrestling, it has meant one thing: people love him. People come to see him in droves, in thousands, in hundreds of thousands. And Bruno, this era of so many fans coming to see you is about to end, is it not?
Well, you know, Vince, I've given this an awful lot of thought. I've been wrestling professionally for 22 years, and it's been a real dream come true for me. As everybody knows, I came from Abruzzi, Italy, small town in the mountains, not very educated. But yet when I came to this country and I turned pro in 1959, it was something that I never expected it would really could really happen in my life, to have been received so well by the fans all over this country, all over the world. I have memories that I could never forget, because people have been so kind. They are, whatever success I've attained, it's been because of the fans, because they've done so much for me that without their support, because they've never showed any kind of dissatisfaction, any kind of thing that they didn't care about. Instead, all they ever did was boost me and encouragement. When I was down, they chanted my name. But unfortunately, everything comes to a close, and 22 years is a long time. I've suffered some serious injuries. This is not a happy time for me to retire. But you know, when I was a young man in this game, I'll never forget that some wrestlers and even fans spoke of and saying, gosh, that guy used to really be great, but you know, he's slipping away, time is caught up. That's something that always stood in the back of my mind. I want to still maintain that respect from my peers and my fans to say Bruno is still great. I don't want to hang around for people to say, I remember when Bruno was great. He's not quite like he used to be, but boy, 5 years ago he was really a great wrestler. That would hurt me tremendously. I trained so hard all my life. In fact, for those of you who remember me in my early years, you remember a powerful 275-pound man who won 90% of his bouts through sheer strength alone. But I realized as the years went by that I needed other things. I needed speed. I needed more stamina, because strength alone, without these other two things, eventually would catch up with other big, younger, strong opponents. So in fact, to see me today, from 275, I'm down to about 245. But I've been able to maintain great speed and stamina, and as a result, I've been winning 90% of my bouts from those things, from experience, as I say, stamina and speed. And of course, I maintain, I think, a great amount of strength. But the thing is that it's very important for me, for my personal pride, is to leave wrestling before my speed isn't quite there, my strength diminishes some, stamina won't be there anymore, and to the world be obvious to all my fans and all my peers. And this is something I could never take. So when I leave, I want all the other wrestlers, and hopefully all you wonderful fans, to say Bruno left, but he's still as great as he ever was. And that is extremely important to me, to leave the game, while, as I like to put it, while I'm still on top. But again, I have so many wonderful memories to keep me for the rest of my life, for having gone all over and to have been received so well by all of you. The cheers, which I'll never forget as long as I live. There'll be fond memories that as long as I live, they will be with me. And wrestling, which has been my life, it is not a happy time for me, again, to leave it. But like everything comes to an end, and I like to believe that I've always saw myself as a realist. I have to be realistic enough to say that after 22 years and many, many serious injuries, if I do not quit at this time, if I'd not retire at this time, I will be one of those people that I used to hear people talk about as saying, he's still good, but he's not the man he used to be. I couldn't take that. So I feel that I have one more bout, and I've trained as hard for this bout, or I'm training as hard for this bout as any bout I have ever trained for in my life, including when I first won the title, because I want to go out showing everybody that Bruno is still second to none, and I want to go out a winner.
Bruno, it's the ending of an era, perhaps the greatest era professional wrestling has ever known. You've got one match left. All we can say is we have so many, many times before. The best of luck.
Thank you very much. It's very kind. I appreciate it.
Bruno Sammartino.